Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of mystics. What it means to be mystic? A person who claims to attain or believe in possibility of attaining insight into mystery transcending ordinary human knowledge, and by direct communication with the divine or immediate intuition in a state of spiritual ecstasy. What makes someone a mystic to qualify as a mystic? That one who has a mystical experience or series of mystical experience. It really means allowing yourself to let go of your identity. And just being a mystic is just someone who has an experience of union with the One. And the One may be God, it may be Mother Earth, it may be the cosmos. What is a spiritual mystic? Mysticism is the particular focus part on spirituality. The mystic is a person who aims at the belief and believe in attaining a set opinion. In his logical spiritual form, it is a heroic journey, and valiant efforts are required to follow the path. What is a modern day mystic? A modern-day mystic is a chronicle of life vision, our body experiences, visitation of ghosts and spirits, psychic experiment, and prophetic dream that come true. How do you know if you are a mystic? They are portals. They have ability to be to tread upon the usual small and protective ego. And they are often usually courageous, outward wise, and sometimes painful. Stressing of ego, they find ethical opportunity special to them. Anyone can be ordinary mystics. What are mystic power? They are mystical, are magical, or mysterious, possibly having to do with the supernatural or occult. Magicians try to make audience believe they have mystical power. Mystical things aren't real, but in a story or magic act, they can be fun to imagine. Do mystics believe in God? In modern time, mysticism has acquired to limited definition, with broad application as meaning the aim at the union with absolute, the infinite, or God. This limited definition has been applied to a wide range of religious traditions and practice, valuing mystical experience as a key element of mysticism. What is a mystic in the Bible? Religion mysticism refers to mystical practice and theory within Christianity. They range from ecstatic vision of the soul mystical union with God and theosis, human gaining divine quality in earth eternal orthodox theory, to simple, painful contemplation of Holy Scripture. What are Catholic mystics? Christian mysticism refers to mystical practices and theory within Christianity. The mysticism is not so much a doctrine as a method of thought. It has often been connected to mystical theory, especially in Roman Catholic and Orthodox Christianity, both in Eastern Orthodox and Oriental Orthodox tradition. What are characteristics of mystical experience? Mystical tastes are authoritative over individuals where the experience. Mystical states have no authority over individuals who have not had such as an experience. Mystical states break down the authority of ordinary consciousness and self-knowledge, such that offer for hypothesis which order may ignore. What is mystical feeling? It's a feeling of an all-encompassing unity which ultimately concerns us. It is a feeling of love, joy, and peace of mind. Mystical feeling thus set and retrieve spaces of possibility, and they combine an alter sense of what it means to be real. Therefore, they can be classified as existential feeling. What is mythical religious experience? A religious experience, sometimes known as a spiritual experience, sacred experience, or mythical experience, is a subjective experience which is interpreted within a religious framework. The concept originated in the 19th century and defend against the growing rationalism of Western society. In mysticism, the core religious experience, it also be distinguished from mythical experience, although there are obviously a low connection between the two. A mythical experience and a religious experience. Not all religious experience qualify as a mythical. The word mysticism has been understood in many different ways. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.